Start by dragging your image where you want it first to appear on screen. Then you can also change the duration of the image by simply going in the corner and clicking or dragging it longer or shorter. Then head over to Effects Controls. Under Video, click on Motion. You will now see that your picture got handles. You can simply click and drag it to our starting position. You can also adjust the size by simply going in the corner and dragging it smaller or bigger. After you've chosen your starting position of the animation, click on the time icon next to position. Then move the time controller where you want the image to be done moving by. Now go to Effects Controls and click Motion. After that, simply click and drag your image where you want it to move to. We have now created our simple animation. Now let's review it. Now let's say you want to add another animation. Simply click and drag your image to your desired location. As you can see, it simply moved on from the second animation to the third one. If you want to add a pause to the animation, click and drag with your mouse over the last keyframe that you created and delete it. Now, if you want to add a pause, simply move your time controller where you want to pause and then click Add or Remove keyframe. Now move the blue time controller where you want the last animation to end. Then click Motion and click and drag your image to your desired location. We have now created two animations with the keyframes that we created. Now, as you can see, the gap between the keyframe 2 and 3 is the pausing time of the animation. Now, if you want to speed up animations, simply click and drag with your mouse on the keyframes and move them closer to each other.